out. Maybe Orton's got a conscience after all. Maybe Orton finally found some sanity or clarity in this whole